Today we will explain the instrument in electricity workshop. Let me introduce myself. My name is Eric Marentek.
My name is Rifaldi Basahu.
At this time I will explain the two functions of measuring instrument in electricity. The function of potentiometer. Potentiometer is a power spectrum measuring device for a network that will measure a phase shift between voltage and current in an electrical load. In this case, the potentiometer measuring device includes a cross-type electrodynamic coil measuring device.
Second is coilometer. Coilometer is the electric meter that measures the amount of electrical energy in coilometer was consumed in the house. The coilometer has a counter display that counts the amount of kilowatt power. The energy consumed in coupling by incorporating the depends of the counter reading in the specific material. House. That's all of instrument in the job. Please subscribe, comment, like, and follow.